and I'm not a mean person at all, but I don't like fat girls, so stop swiping right on me. I really would like to find something real on here, but I've been on this site for a year, and ain't nobody special came along. But if you like guys that aren't boring as fuck, or trying to get in your pants, then I'm the guy you're looking for. But for some reason, girls would rather have a guy that abuses them and cheats rather than a good guy like myself. I don't know what that's all about, but it's your loss. Hashtag red flag. You're beautiful. I bet you are a freak in bed too.
Wow, that's not unnecessary or creepy or anything.
Lol, just throwing it out there. Not trying to be creepy. I'm shithead, by the way. What's your name?
I'm not interested, thanks. That was a bad opener, and I found it creepy.
I'm really not creepy, lol. But suit yourself. I still think you're beautiful.
You don't get to decide what other people do and don't think is creepy. The right answer to being told something you did or said was inappropriate is, I'm sorry, I didn't intend it that way. I won't do it again. Not, lol, I ain't creepy, lol.
I'm sorry if I offended you. Can I have your name now? I think we got off on the wrong foot. I'm a gentleman.
If you have to tell me you're a gentleman, you're probably not.
No, I really am. Like, I hold doors and all that stuff.
A gentleman doesn't speculate about a stranger's sex life in the first sentence and doesn't deny being creepy. So no, I'm not interested, thank you. Please leave me be.
Okay, I'm sorry if I came across as creepy. That wasn't my intention. I just laughed because that's the first time I've been called that. Give me a chance.
I'm not interested, thank you.
Okay, just wanted to say hello, and I hope you had a good day.
I'm not interested, thank you.
Okay, I'll leave you alone. Just wanted to prove to you that I am a gentleman with genuine intentions.
Do you know what a fucking gentleman does? He hears no thanks and doesn't take it as a challenge to win someone over. That's the absolute fucking opposite of a gentlemanly behavior. No fucking means no.
I get that. But I'm persistent. I know I screwed up with that first comment. I just don't want you thinking I'm like that, because I'm not. I was raised to treat a woman with respect, and again, I really am sorry for offending you. Can you at least accept my apology?
No! Persistence is not a good thing when it comes to dating. When a woman tells you no, that means you don't get to keep trying to prove how great you think you are. That means you fucking stop! Because all women think of when a guy doesn't accept no for an answer is, what other situation would he be in where I say no and he ignores me and keeps going? Do you have any idea how scary that idea is? Fucking stop it! You were just obnoxious and creepy at first. Now I'm just getting fucking angry. Leave me the fuck alone, you asshole!
Well, I don't know what happened in your past, but I would never do something like that. I have a daughter, so don't talk to me like that was pretty disrespectful. Obviously, you got some issues you need to work through. Get some help.
Nah, I just don't like people trying to crawl after me after I said I wasn't interested. Get bent!
Yowza. Is it out of line to tell a girl who ghosted you that she missed her shot with you and she will regret it? I feel like I am a catch for a girl. Like, I am husband material, but recently I've tried to give some girls a chance with me and they seem to overlook it. So is it wrong to tell a girl that she will regret it in the future? Because I know I will be successful. Still being nice to her and all, of course. One day I'm going to be a millionaire. You girls will regret having rejected me. Fuck! 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 Hey, Megan.
Hey, Luke.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. What about you?
I'm good, thanks. You single?
Good, hood. And yeah, why?
Just wondering, how old are you?
17. What about you?
19 now.
Awesome.
I'd fuck you.
Well, that ain't gonna happen.
Why not? Cause you're too scared? I'm done.
No, not because I'm too scared. It's because I don't even know you.
Get to know me then.
No thanks.
See what I mean? Fucking comments like that. Like I'm a piece of shit on the floor.
Don't get me wrong or anything, but if you didn't make the I'd fuck you comment, I wouldn't be so harsh towards you and wouldn't mind getting to know you.
Fine, I'm done. Can't do this.
Okay then.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
You a virgin? Ignore me then. I don't care.
Why do you need to know?
I was only asking.
Oh, right.
Tell me.
Why should I?
Fine, don't.
I won't.
Probably haven't, though.
I don't see why my personal life concerns you.
Lol.
Odd.
I know.
So you agree with me when I say you're odd? Okay, then.
Sorry.
What for?
I just get horny sometimes, not gonna lie.
I can tell.
I would fuck you. I'm sorry, I would.
Still not gonna happen.
Cause I'm too out of your league.
No, cause I have standards.
Nah, I've had lots of fit girls.
Your mom and Nan don't count. Neither do imaginary people.
Fuck off, cause I've been out with loads. I can show you pics if you'd like.
This dude actually sent a picture of him with another girl.
I've got more, trust me.
Is that your sister?
If you don't fucking stop, I'm blocking you.
Oh no, what a shame that would be.
Fuck off, you skink.
Before trying to insult me, at least spell correctly.
That's how you spell skink.
Yeah, you spelled skank correctly, but you didn't use the correct of. It's meant to be fuck off, not fuck of.
So what? Big deal.
Yeah, it is a big deal. Unlike your dick.
Jealous because you can't get it.
Jealous because I can't get it? I'm pretty sure I'm the one who rejected you.
Girl won't date me and is claiming that I'm harassing her. Okay, so I constantly do favors and nice things for these pretty girls in my year. Even though I'd go out of my way for them, they never seem to show any gratitude. And even when I very obviously hint at them that I am attracted to them, they would flat out ignore me and give me a side eye. Like, what even? I'm spending my time for you, and you can't even see that. And it can't be that I'm ugly. I feel as though I'm very attractive, other than a little bit of body fat. And the other day, I asked one of them to go out on a date with me. She pretty much lashed out at me, so I did the same. Then she started accusing me of harassing her and being a perv, which is absolutely absurd. So if you yell at me, it's okay. But if I yell at you, it's not? Damn, why are girls so self-centered? How the hell do you even get them to be nice to you? I'm so not deserving of this.
I don't deserve this shit. I don't deserve this shit. I'm about to load that clip. Damn retribution.
Hey, are you that girl from Sonic?
I do work there. Who is this?
You brought the food to my car, and I saw your name on the receipt and looked you up. We have mutuals. I just wanted to say you're the most stunning girl who works there, and I'd love to take you out.
I'm sorry, this is super weird. You also look like you're in your early 30s, and I just turned 18 this month. Also, the fact you found my Facebook through just my first name is odd. I'll have to pass.
Are you sure about that? Kissy face. Dick pic.
Excuse me? That doesn't make me want to go out with you anymore, dude. In fact, I'm disgusted now.
It's big, huh? I'm the nicest guy you'll meet, and I'm big with lots of money. Are you sure you don't want me to take you out?
All it makes me wish is that I wouldn't have brought your burger to you. Maybe then I wouldn't have a creepy nice guy in my fucking private Facebook messages. Please leave me alone.
What the fuck did you say? You stupid bitch! You weren't even the most attractive there. Just the easiest looking. So stop being cocky. I'm probably the only guy who won't beat your stupid face in. But now you'll be in a chain of abusive partners. Have fun with that, you anorexic bitch!
0 to 100 real quick.
It was lovely chatting with you. Thank you.
Thumbs up.
You are not very kind as a person. You could use work. I'd like you to leave me alone forever, please. And P.S. You are kind of fat. For how bitchy you are, you should work on that also. What do you look like, though?
Doesn't matter, lol.
Why, lol?
Cause I don't know you, and I don't want to send my pics to you.
I just want to see your face. I'm a creep. I'm not a creep, asterisks.
Can you repeat my last message? Maybe you misunderstood.
Okay, fine. Fuck off then, you lesbian fuck.
Gentlemen watching this, please notice the reoccurring themes here. The size wasn't the issue. The fact that they didn't try, that they were rude, mean, lazy, or creepy. Please, there are us ladies out here that have been treated like garbage and are so sick of getting beat up, that if you just treat us right and do your best, you are going to be enough for us in every way.
The awkward truth of women being abused and slash or beaten is that it will never change for them, as they are attracted only to aggressive douchebag alpha males. Even if they are sick of the abuse, they will never be satisfied with a loving, compassionate, and sensitive guy. And as the saying goes, nice guys really do finish last, in life and in love. Sad, but true. Holy shnikes.
Young nice guy and this motherfucker, you gotta stay away from Chad. Give me a chance, I deserve you. I'm magnificent. Listen, bitch, listen.
I don't deserve